So here we are again, back in this level. The first icon is a little bit into the actual level itself, so I'm just going to fast forward through all of this. You get the first icon, you'll auto-lock onto two guys that are shooting at you from that control room up there, and you have to kill both of them in order to get the first icon. And again, you have to do it in enough time, otherwise you'll just drive straight through and you won't get the icon. And again, there's quite a bit to go until we get to the second icon again, when the level starts to repeat itself a little bit with this section here, and coincidentally the second icon you get for doing the exact same thing with these two guys up here. The icon will appear straight underneath them if you've got it in time. And then we have our little duel with Block, and then our third icon. For all of these mines that he drops, you have to destroy all of these mines before you run over them and basically damage yourself. If you're able to destroy all of the mines in time without getting any damage taken, then you'll get the third icon. And then the fourth icon is across this entire level. You'll have a series of turrets that are shooting at you, and if you're able to destroy all of the turrets, and this is the last turret coming up around the corner here, if you're able to destroy all the turrets, then you'll get your fourth icon. And it appears just to the right through here before you get to the fan. What? Yes, sadly, I've had this problem for like many years with the PS2 version of Agent Under Fire. I can't explain for the life of me why it does not give me that icon. I have tried this level within this game like at least dozens of times across like multiple years, and I just cannot seem to get the thing to trigger. I've tried multiple combinations of different like guns and tactics, and it doesn't seem to want to give me the icon for some reason. I know that it is possible, and there's video evidence on YouTube that does, you know, show that it is possible to get all of the icons, but I can't seem to do it for whatever reason, whether it's just a scratch on the disc in the wrong place and it's not producing it, or it's a bug for the PS2 version that I'm unaware of, or if I'm an outlying case in that is just not working for me. But for whatever reason, I can't seem to get it to produce the 007 icon, even though I destroy all the turrets. So it definitely should be there. I know that, and obviously you would get the fourth icon and you would get the bonus to go along with it. So even though it's not working for me, I'm still going to count this as all four collected, because I know that that's what you have to do for the icon, and I did it, so there's not really much else I can say. Hopefully, if you try this, it works on your version, but alas, it doesn't work for me, so hopefully you'll have more luck with that. But anyway, enough with this level here, we'll just move on to the next level now, getting towards the end of the game. See you then.